I wrestled throughout high school. I wasn't very good, but I wanted to continue wrestling into college. And that's what got me into college. I called up Mike Clock. We called him Coach Clock. He's the Pacific wrestling coach at that time. And he worked it out where I got a scholarship. He knocked off half of my tuition, and I ended up going to Pacific University for college. After graduating Pacific, I went to Hokkaido University in Japan for graduate school. And when I was in Hokkaido, I met a guy with a vacant building. And basically, he said, "Mark, if you want to use it, go ahead." So I took him up on it. At that time, I was 25 years old. I started an English school. And my first year, I had 13 students. I struggled. I worked part-time to make ends meet. But 10 years later, we're teaching over 2,000 students a week. Being self-employed was very interesting to me and very fun. And ever since that, I was self-employed. I started another billiard supply business. These pool cues, to my surprise, were $400 a piece. But when I researched it a little bit, these pool cues that I bought for $400 would sell for $2,000 in Japan. So I'd seen an opportunity there. And this was right about the late 90s, mid to late 90s, when the internet was just starting to come around. So I started selling the pool cues on the internet. And I was the first guy that did it right with the shopping cart and everything. And boom, we ended up being the top sellers on the internet. I really like Hawaii. I lived away for a long time. I lived in Peru, I lived in Japan, I lived on the mainland. And everywhere I went, Hawaii is the most beautiful place to live. The only problem is it's difficult to live here. As our youth knows, there's a lot of people, a lot of young kids like myself that went away seeking better opportunities. And there are more opportunities on the mainland. And I would like to change that, because I've experienced that firsthand.